red fire. Just had a minor war tab. You know this one, this red part's actually a DP7. Wow! Now look at that dragon decal. Roar. It's a cool decal for sure. Hello guys, this is Carl the Great of AmazingWizardStudios. This is part 11 of Best Playing Evil Speed High Stakes on the PC. Caught the game. Yikes. It's gonna crash and the computer is gonna reboot, but thankfully it didn't. None of this happened. And we're gonna continue our career. Now I'm gonna switch, start doing memory lane. So yeah, it's memory time. Why? Because if you play Need for Speed 3 Hot Pursuit, you'll get into it. Down to about $150. Now let's see if we can afford a car. Can get a car. Yeah, let's try the HSV SV99. Now here's a fun fact. The HSV SV99 is pretty rare. In fact, just under 100 examples, 99 examples to be exact, were produced back in 1999, with all of them in Hackett Gold, which is the color of the car you're seeing right now in the game right now. Now we can go for Sting Red, Heron White, Bermuda, and Phantom, but let's go for Hackett Gold. Now that's the only factory color for the SV99. Now this car costs 30 grand. Now we're gonna do the first of the three tournaments in memory lane. Now the skill level is pro, and there are seven opponents, as well as two laps in each race. Now the class is this is an open entry tournament. Now the entrance fee is $6,500 and in the circuit price is $130,500, with prices ranging from 40 grand for first place to 6 grand for 8th place, last place. I think I want to upgrade the HSV right now. Now the first upgrade lowers to cost $9,000, increases handling. Watch the wheels. Now there are aftermarket wheels and aftermarket tires, which have the stickers on the side. The second upgrade cost $7,500. Now we're gonna purchase this one too. Now it's a front lip and larger spoiler. Now the third upgrade costs 12 grand. Now there's a dragon decal on the side, on both sides. Look at that. Now the first race in the first of the three tournaments in memory lane take place at Landstrasse in Germany. Your direction is backwards, but the track's not mirrored. Now you're driving backward or also off. Again, there are two laps in each race now. Let's do this. No cars or points happen this time around.
One, go!
There's a blue Camaro. A red Jaguar XPR, a green Ford XRA. A blue SV99. A red Fire. Just had a minor war tab. Now it's a black Camaro. Also gain the lead. I thought the red car is a XRA thing. It's actually medium. Now it's next AR. Now the yellow car doesn't leave right now, it's in BB7 for sure. That's BB7. We sort of spun him. The Jaguar is just open. He fell back two positions.
It's the final lap.
Also getting back to lead later on this race. Should we knock that point into the this one short walls? The left headlight is damaged. It's no longer fully functional because of those collisions. Fans stuff gonna be expensive too, overall. You know this one, this red car is actually a DC car. Wow! Why didn't we lose our side view mirrors?
Congratulations! You placed first!
Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! final lap. Congratulations! You placed first!
That's the end of your day.
One, go!
How much will it cost to fix our HSV? I think more than $1,500? Nope. Somewhat less, but still significant. Damage to the headlight. Some body deformation. It was almost 1,000, but for sure in this case. Anyway, the second race in this tournament takes place at the Celtic Ruins in Scotland. The resurrection is forward and tracking not mirrored, but there's no bad weather, but this race takes place in the dark. Do this.
Three, two, one, go.
Can we take off? Uh-oh, we just lost three. It's okay, it's looking at that. Oh my god, we're about to hit the wall, but just for dinner. Point made us hit the wall and eventually break our taillight. At least our engine has the least damage. Thank you. my god, I must see a tree to come to doing that. It's good. This is alright.
Final lap.
Final lap, we got this. Don't get into a big crash now.
That's your best lap. You placed first.
Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! Congratulations, you placed first.
That's the end of the replay.
3, 2, 1, go!
How much will it cost to fix HSV this time around? About just over $300. The damaged headlight, broken tail over here. Alright, the third race in this tournament takes place at home. Race directions forward. Track's not mirrored. Not trying to bear it also off now. This one takes place in the United States, by the way, and now we're and let's do this. Bring up those revs.
One, go!
Here we take off. We've had a collision just now, we think. I have to be more careful to this down. They couldn't crash into the fence. Pole or a tree. That's a minor, very minor water.
Final lap!
Found out, we got this. Wait. Time to regain the leash. Snap. Win, so that's good.
That's your best lap. You placed first.
Now let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! We'll be right back. Congratulations! You placed first.
That's the end of the replay. Now we were taken just straight to the menu. Now let's repair our HSV. Now the damage is just over $200. We have a broken headlight, some body deformation. Now the final race in this tournament is at the Red Rock Ridge, also in the United States. The race direction is for track.merit. Now driving by would also off. Let's do this. And so far so good. Hopefully win this last race too. Yeah.
Three, two, one, go!
That's very... Oh. Hey. And that's a short cut. Well done. Yep, so far so good. The damage is worth mentioning. Oh my god, we just got confused. We had a big crash, but we didn't win it. Yeah, because yeah, we do pretty bad, everything used to the lead overall. Despite our wins in other three races. Yep. So far, so good. We're gonna hopefully win. Hit B. That's what I have left. Yep.
Final lap.
Uh-oh. Our controls start acting up. Almost ran over the sun and hit the dinner. At least the damage is still minor so far. Not that much damage. Uh-oh. I accidentally hit the one just now. Again. At least we're gonna win.
Great lap! You've won the race!
Looks like that we won. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! It's the final lap! We'll be right back. That's your best lap. You placed first.
That's the end of the replay. We won. Turn with the potential of 20 points.
One. Go.
Hit space.
Congratulations! You have successfully completed this circuit. You have been awarded the gold medal.
You won the gold medal in 40 grand.
Move on to the next circuit.
Well, now the amateur HSV is about $450. Here we go, the car is fixed. Alright, I'll be right back. Hey guys, I'm back. So, let's do the second run in the first tournament in memory lane. Let's switch back to our HSV. Now look at that dragon decal. Roar. It's a cool decal for sure. No damage to the HSV right now, which is good because that means it's at its peak performance. This is Landfest in Germany again. Let's do this. Yep, there's a green or black.
Three, two,
black
one,
arrow.
Go!
Let's go for XPR. Let's find the XPR and back it with a Camaro. A red SV. No. A couple of little duds. We're falling still behind. Things will get better from here, I promise. Now Camaro hit the sun or the pole. Oh my god, you just hit a tree? Go! Fall back to the second half, bottom half of the path.
Final
lap. I wonder who's that red car. heard of it. Is that another Camaro? I believe so. Alright, I'm taking the most damage. That's another Camaro. Look at that blue car support that. I'm gonna win, so that's good.
Great lap! You've won the race!
Since we won, let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! your best lap. You placed first.
That's time to replay.
Three, two.
How much will it cost to fix our HSV? Almost $1,000. Broken headlight, broken fog light. Conditions, let's do this. Now some actions in the first, quite some action in the first race for sure. Even Guy passed his opponent.
3, 2, 1, go! Let him overtake us. One. Shit. Now we're down to 2. Uh-oh. Okay, 3. Go. Hopefully we don't... Corbett doesn't overtake us, but... That opponent does overtake us, we better do something. Final lap!
Before he wins. Not too huge chances of being overtaken. We'll take the inside of those turns. God, what if we ran into the wall because of this? Didn't play within it. Oh my god. Why is this controller messing us up now? Okay, we unfortunately broke on the fairway.
Left. Congratulations! You placed.
Check that we won. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! go! You've won the race!
That's end of the replay. About $200 damage this time around. Control this connect this main connect to the well.
Three, two, one, go.
Nice pick, for sure. the crash up to Bumble. Do something. Bring back the lid. Now it's actually not. Didn't gain back the lead, yeah, you make the lid that went to a side. They did it inside of the turn, so catch up, so we can easily catch up to him. Hopefully here's our chance. Let's do this.
Placed first.
That we won. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go!
Thank you.
Congratulations, you placed first.
That's time to replay.
3, 2.
For the car, just under $300.
Three, two, one, go.
Take that shortcut again,
the final lap.
Sorry about that. Sorry about that, I'll do that after we finish this race.
That's your best lap. You placed first.
Last time the race. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! It's the final lap! lap, you placed first.
Yep.
3, 2, 1,
yep.
Go!
Yep. That was the replay.
Congratulations! You have successfully completed this circuit. You have been awarded the gold medal.
Sorry about that.
Move on to the next circuit.
Yeah. Look, video I was using the recorder was muted until just now. Just now. Not that impaired. HSV, over $500. It only busted our red taillights. Yeah, here we go, it's fixed. Alright, this wraps it for part 11 of Let's Play Need for Speed High Stakes on the PC. Don't forget to like this video, hit the subscribe button, comment for future content. Also, don't forget to follow AmazingWizardStudios social media. Make sure you hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified when you post new videos. This is Carl the Great of AmazingWizardStudios signing out. Peace.